Yeah, I'm doing an unboxing and setup and review on a Carver boat cover from my 28 Tidewater. Supposedly this thing will cover up my entire engines and everything, so we'll see how it looks once it's fully installed. All right, check it out. All right, so here it is. This thing was about $900, 950 bucks, I think. I'll put the link in the description for where I got it from. But yeah, we'll open it up and see what comes inside with it. This is the Sunbrella material, or Sundura. So this is their more waterproof brand. So if you live in South Florida where it rains every single day, this is why I went with this type. But supposedly it's really waterproof, so we'll check it out. All right, well, I don't know if you can tell, but that thing kicked my ass. I was struggling to get it up over the top. So if you guys got any good suggestions for easier way to do that part, go ahead and leave a comment for me. Comes with a bunch of straps, so you can strap it down to your trailer. This thing's kind of nice. It's basically like an extension pole that you pump this handle, and it slowly just comes out deep, taller and taller. It's got a nice rubberized type pad on here. It pivots. So this will help support the middle of that cover, and it'll prevent it from catching water and tearing. Before I put that support pole in there, I'm gonna give you guys a walk around tour of the cover and let you see how it looks, all right? So it does cover the cowlings on the engines. That's nice. This is a 28 foot boat with twin engines. It's a 28 Tidewater. So it fits it really well. Actually, he's able to cover the winch up front and everything. So really good length on this thing. And I mean, I like it. 900 bucks. And right here, this up here will actually flood if you get a heavy enough rain. So I've had it happen on old boat covers before. So before that happens, I'm gonna go ahead and get that support pole up in there. All right, we're in. So right up here in the front of the boat, if you don't support this, had it happen before, it'll cave in on you with the heavy enough rain, and then you'll be crying because you just wasted money on a $900 cover. So we're gonna go ahead and prop that up just like so, so it doesn't have any chance of water building up. Let me show you how this works. Alright, so I'm going to center the foot down here, and then I'm going to just raise this bad boy up, just like that. Alright, and then I'm just going to pump it, it'll kind of just tighten it up. I'm going to do it semi-tight to where it's, I'm going to do it tight enough to where it's not going to slip. And you're gonna test it out. Make sure it's not gonna slip off there. Give it a couple extra pumps, just try not to tear it. But these things are amazing, really easy to use. I got two of them on Amazon for 80 bucks shipped. So they go from 5 feet to 12 feet, so they're really versatile. I mean, if you work around the house at all, you can also use them for that. So now when water hits this, it's gonna bead right down off the sides versus collecting here and tearing your $900 cover. So this thing is really cool. I came with two of them. I could actually put one on each side, but I think we're gonna be good with one. I don't think I have a chance of water building up in here, so we'll see how that goes and try it out. And again, I got a link in my description for this. Go ahead and check it out, it's right below. And again, I got it from Boat Covers Direct, and the actual cover is made by Carver Boat Covers. So big shout out to them. The customer service rocks. So
They were very responsive when I had questions before I bought it, so check them out. Boat Covers Direct or Carver Boat Covers. And this is for a 28 foot boat. This one was about $950 shipped. So about a 2 week turnaround. They said because of COVID, it could be up to 8 weeks. So anywhere from 2 to 8 weeks, expect that. All right, if you guys got anything out of this video, make sure you hit that like button, subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you guys at the next one.